ladies and gentlemen, this is Depth, and this time I'm not just blasting music, and I have my microphone on. I'm again with my brother from another mother in the UK, Keeser. Hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. He's telling me he's not having a good day. So, I think I'm going to start off. I think I might go great white. I'm gonna go with a bull shark or tiger shark again. I'm wondering when they're gonna add the bull shark. But yeah, we'll see how this goes. People probably wonder why I never spend any points at the beginning. You can, but that hemogenesis, it's worth it. Because when divers start going for poison or bleeding effects, that'll save you from dying. I mean, you just gotta get one kill and you'll have enough points for it. You know, obviously, see, you need 20. You only start off with 10. So the reason why I always look at these divers is, I see one's got the big-ass knife, so he's gonna be a problem. And it looks like the other guy's not pulling out his other weapon, he's just using a little knife. So I see, yeah. I see two guys with regular pistols that ain't gonna be a problem. Not exactly my favorite map. But we're gonna see what we can make happen. Spend that point because I shouldn't have did that, but yeah, that was Keeser got out of there. He got a kill. No wait, he didn't get out of there, damn. You gotta be kidding me. These guys are not playing stupid. What? Are you kidding me? One shot took all that life? You've got to be kidding me. Oh my goodness. Either today's the... Wow. They've got no life. I don't see how these guys are... I don't see how these guys are actually making a good effort on this. Come on, somebody follow me. These guys are definitely not playing dumb. And that's my ass, but I evened out the score. Hopefully Keister's gonna get a kill and get out of there without dying. He did get somebody, but he ended up dying, and they're already on the second, they're heading to the second point, so, that's no bueno, and he knows I'm coming. I'm gonna have to wait for Keeser. These guys are not playing around. Damn. This is probably not going to be a good record. It's either going to come down to very close, or I don't know. And you've got to be kidding me. Oh my goodness. I can't get a second kill. Should have went great white. Oh. it out with 2 kills and I damaged Steve, which bought us a little bit of time, but these guys are gonna actually start, these guys are actually gonna start beefing up their weapons soon, which puts us now on the disadvantage, and we're at the disadvantage already with... I was just... I don't know what he was doing. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me! Damn! These guys are not playing stupid. I should have went Mako or Great White. I mean, the speed or the HP bonus would be worth it. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. This is turning out to be very terrible indeed. Oh, fucking I hate when they do that. Okay, that was really good, but at the same time, it's still, we're behind, and they are rushing through. Oh, did not, I heard that shit going off too, that is terrible. Nope. Guys are just not giving us a break. Damn. They're gonna end up winning, just because they're gonna be able to get to the boat. There's not too much we can do. They're not using tags, so there's no point in going Tiger Shark. I should have went Mako, which probably wouldn't have ended up that well either. And, oh, are you kidding me? Well, he knows I'm here now. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. These guys are playing good. They're playing smart. They're not being stupid. They're taking... They're making it where we're gonna have to put ourselves in a dangerous situation. Like I said, this map leans towards more the divers than it does the sharks. But that's why you go for all the speed bonuses and then... Jeez. You gotta be kidding me. Please get him, Thresh. Yes! I wish you would've got him a little earlier, but it's okay. It's okay. I'm not sure about this. I actually never even thought about it. If I go like this with... They're just not giving us a break. That cost them a pretty penny. He had the harpoon. Damn, I couldn't get the kill. But he's bleeding heavily. And we only got so much each. Don't die, bro, don't die. Damn. This is gonna put us at a huge disadvantage. Oh man. This is one of the toughest games I've played in a while. That was a tough-ass game. I have to say that. That was a tough-ass game. They played extremely well. I have to give them mad props. All these players here did extremely well. And this is the second match today me and Keese are going to be on. Let us see. Not the same team, but it doesn't mean they might not be working together or be on Ven or TeamSpeak or something like I suggested in the last game to Keeser. He's doing damn good for playing a Thresher. I have not seen anybody else play Thresher like he does. He takes his time, he's cold, he's calculated. Me, I rush in, and again, I should pick something else, but we're gonna see what happens. I'm gonna go Great White and see how it goes. Actually, I wanna check something real quick. Yeah, we're gonna go with Great White, and off the bat, I'm gonna just not pick anything. Now these guys could be good, they could be a team, or they could just be a bunch of randoms. And I'm not gonna have time to smoke a cigarette, so we're gonna put this out. I only got 3 left and I quit. Hopefully. Now I see all one-shot pistols. We have the advantage, and I do not recall this map. Oh yeah, I do. This is the map that y'all saw me play the music on. I should have went above, but it's all good. Doesn't matter. Oh my god, are you kidding me? They really slowed down Great White. And yeah, these guys are not playing smart at all. They're not playing smart at all. These guys are not. Ah, he's bleeding though. So that gets me hemo, hungry. And I gotta probably use my ability. I keep forgetting to use it. I've been playing for like I told Keeser, I've been playing this since its release. Great White was much more OP then. Much more OP. Had the speed of a freaking Mako. And dude, you are done. Okay, that's too many divers, but I'm still gonna go for it. Still got the kill. I did get my boost in, and they are going for tracking that little glowing dart you see is a tracking beacon. Lincoln, so this would have been a good time to go Tiger, especially for how weak these guys are playing. We already have a huge lead. If we keep beating them down like we are, they're not going to have much to pray for. Nope, they're not letting me go. If you're not going to let me go, I'll just get another kill. And I'm not trying to talk shit about these players. It's just, they're not working cohesively. The last team we fought worked cohesively. I mean, I can't prove that any of those guys should have been collecting. I can't prove any of those guys were on Skype or anything, or whatever. But yeah, this is a joke. This is just a joke. Oh, wow, really? The railing saved him and I didn't break it. That is odd. That is extremely odd. And they're using a shark sensor, so they're blinding us, so we can't track them electronically through our noses. But that's okay, I can get rid of that. I got you. And you guys can probably hear my father. Like I said, I take care of him. You probably heard that from my Styx Master of Shadows videos. My brother took him out. I woke up late. They just got food. And, yeah. I gotta help go get that stuff after this. He's not looking too happy, and now he's dead. Oh! They have assault rifles now, but it doesn't matter. Ooh, brute 10-point advantage. It does not matter. Just in case they get a net gun, which I really doubt. But this game is over. Way over. I'm bleeding. Oh, wow, it did kill me. Hemogenic, I guess he got enough into me that's the first time I've died from that, or it might be just the great white doesn't hemo quick enough compared to the other sharks. But yeah, it doesn't matter. Even with the machine guns now, we could just rush in and do what we want. I just gotta avoid getting more poison than I can take. Which, it's all good. Alright, I'm gonna rush in. Oh, good, good, good. And like I said, being the Great White, you are much slower than you used to be back when it first came out. But it does not matter. It just does not. You're a tank. You can take the hits. And I rush in. Keyser's gonna go in, and you guys saw me get stuck here last time. But Keyser's gonna go in, and he's gonna take advantage of the situation. God, they got trackers everywhere. This does not make it easier for me. I need to get down there and help Keyser. I still got the kill. Like I said, this game is over. There's nothing they can do. Nothing. It's over. It is completely over. And normally, I would say anytime I play, this is 90% of what I deal with is just non-cohesive teams. And they just got lucky on that. Hopefully, I got you. My brother, give me a reminder. I apologize for the interruptions. I do need to help my father out, but I'm trying to end this game as quick as possible. Man, these guys just do not want to give up. Stall Steve, That's their last, spare life, so it's just three versus us, and it's already game over. And that's game. I should have let Keyser get that kill, because that was pretty rude, but that was just too easy. Too easy. There was nothing that enemy team could do. Nothing. Oh, until the next recording, I gotta get this stuff out the truck to help my brother and my father, and I'm gonna tell Keyser I'll be right back. See you guys later.